We have to split up. I have a safe house on the far side of town. I'll meet you there.
Where are you going?
I have some errands to run. Carver, get there as quietly as you can. If you show up with an angry mob on your ass, you're on your own.
Yeah, I love you too.
Did you hear a boat?
Is that a joke? You think it's funny that I'm missing an ear?
Forget it.
I'm ready for you!
No sign of it.
We got you, Ghostface!
Who are you? Why did your boyfriend kill the magistrate?
I didn't.
Carver!
I should have known you'd be mixed up in this, Doyle.
I'm not mixed up in anything. I was here already to get some solid intel on these recent rebel attacks. But your snafu could destabilize the whole region, so now I'm damage control.
Jack, who the hell is this guy?
He's a CIA NOC with a nasty history of making my life a living hell. You two should get along famously.
Enough with the small talk. Rumors are that the rebels are making their move. The assassination must have been their first step.
I don't care, Doyle. I just want to get as far away from this third world nightmare as I can.
In due time, Carver. First, we gotta clean up your mess. Get down!
Carver! You've got to hold him off on your end!
I'll get her out of here!
Forget her! Get me out of here!
Meet me at the shrine overlooking the town!
Try not to get killed!
Position!
Hey! Wait a minute.